drinking rum, smoked Cuban cigars, got a closet full of Taylor acoustic guitars. Yeah, my credit card accounts are all maxed to the limit, but my wallet's still got some $100 bills in it. Been known to buy drinks for the whole damn bar. At night I drive home in a fancy sports car. When they ask me how I do it, I smile and I say, well, I just emptied out my 401k living well. Well, there ain't nothing to what the hell. Oh, I'll maybe do it living well. And it ain't all that it seems to live well beyond my means. Right, boy. A 40-foot yacht. I can't afford the gas, so it stays at the dock. But I throw some great parties there. God, what a night. Raise some non-varian. We'll put it on ice. Got a vial full of talcum. People think it's cocaine. And a little silver spoon I wear on a chain. Yeah, my mama used to tell me, son, got to look good. So I got myself an agent out in Hollywood, living well. Well, there ain't nothing to what the hell. Oh, somebody's got to live well. It ain't all that it seems. Living well beyond my means. Some fallen angels, they're all underage. Now I know just what you're thinking, so I'll go ahead and say it. When I get that bill, well, I damn sure pay it. Living well, well, there ain't nothing to what the hell. Ah, oh, tequila usually makes me go. Living well, it ain't all that it seems. Living well beyond my means. One more time. Living well. What the hell? Watch my loan office a crib. Living well, living in my dream, but I'm living well beyond my means.
South, take that highway that Florida's all about. Have your fun with Highway 1. You ready to have some fun? Well, it winds from Jacksonville to the Keys, more than 800 miles with AC breeze. Have your fun with Highway 1. Well, you go through Dakota, Titusville, and Cocoa, Melbourne Beach, and looking oh so pretty, you see Barefoot Bay, Sebastian along the way, Miami, Key Largo, now there's not much further to go, saving the best, you wind up in Key West. Now if you get hit to this coastal trip, take that highway, one scenic trip. Have your phone with Highway 1. And the sun's coming out. Yeah. you drive 818. If you like to drive, take old 95. If you want to have fun, hang with Highway Harmony. Have you ever planned a motor south? Take that highway that Florida's all about. If you got all day, you drive A1A. If you like to drive, take old 95. If you want to have fun, hang with Highway Pony. And if you ever plan to motor south, take that highway that Florida's all about. Well, you go through Daytona, Titusville, Cocoa, Melbourne Beach is looking oh so pretty. You see Barefoot Bay, Sebastian along the way, Miami and Key Largo. Now there's not much for the two go, saving the best, you wind up in Key West. Now if you get hip to this coastal trip, take that highway, one scenic trip. Have your fun.